Thank you, Rusty. Tonight, a Moore police car is out of service. Out of service because a suspect jumped behind the wheel and took the car on a wild chase. New at 10, Eyewitnesses Liza Namadez is live in Moore. And Linda, I'm understanding that the suspect actually was still handcuffed at the time?
He was still handcuffed. Wendell, take a look at the damage to this car. There is a story about how this all happened, and it involves a wild ride, but there wasn't an officer behind the wheel. This was one of many police cars at the scene.
This definitely is not an everyday occurrence for us.
The difference is the Moore patrol car was the scene.
Luckily, it's in the middle of the night, you know. If they're that crazy to do something like that, someone easily could have been hurt. So.
Moore police say they were responding to an alarm going off at a car lot when another alarm went off across the street at a different car lot.
They were stupid enough to break in my car lot, which was directly across the street, which wasn't a very smart thing to do.
When police arrived,
the Moore police were just right here, boom. And
they say the two suspects took off. The driver eventually jumped out of the truck and ran. Then they say the other man, Adam Barr, took over the wheel and kept going. When police caught him, they handcuffed him and put him in the back seat of the patrol car.
The suspect again got the cuffs around front, was able to get into the front seat of the patrol car, and took the patrol car.
That's when the wild ride began and quickly ended when police say Barr wrecked into a tree. And Wendell, I did ask police how Barr was able to get from the back seat to the front seat, and they're not sure right now, but there was surveillance video that was inside of the patrol car, and they're going to look at that during their investigation. Reporting live and more, I'm Linda Mottis, Eyewitness News 5.
Linda, thank you very much. Now take a look at the two suspects. Adam Barr is in good condition in a metro hospital. The other suspect, Dustin Hoot, is in the Cleveland County Jail.